Semifinal Monday night in the Summit League tournament has been an evening of success for the Stampede in seasons past. 6 wins and 7 appearances, the Bison have been nearly unbeatable in this setting. Tonight, we decide after 40 minutes which team will earn the chance to dance tomorrow night. From the Red River Valley to the Western Edge and all points in between and beyond, this is Bison basketball. Banner, 7 to shoot 6, spins to the baseline, tough fall away shot, good! High arcer by Sam Friesel. Shaheed will launch a long three, that's good! Big Ward left wing three on the way, got it! Trouble, kicks back out, Shaheed fires a right wing triple, got it! For Shaheed, here's a long step back triple, got it! Picks up his dribble, bounce pass inside, good positioning! Witz with the right hand off the glass! Here's Vinny, over to Ward. Ward will fire a three. Bingo! Line Vinny on the drive. Oh, nice move. The spin. Tough shot in the lane. Good! And one for Vinny. Right at Burns and a chance at a three-point play. Diesel's wide open. Will drive the baseline. Pass to a cutting cruiser. Look out below! And the two-hand thunder dunk by the junior, the lead to 10. Friesel, 3 to shoot 2. Down low, whips the layup, good! Right wing, here's Shaheed to Ward. A great look at the top of the key, 3, bingo! Ward the answer! He swings over Cruiser, Rocky a right wing, 3, ring it up! Corner, Hunter will drive in. Hunter in traffic, layup, good! Screen, he gets it, 7, 6, Vinny will drive. Vinny a tough floater, missed it, no. Tetra, yes! Shaheed tapped it in after his miss. Take it out, inbound to Hunter, and that's it! An absolute battle between these two tonight in Sioux Falls, but it's the one seed, North Dakota State, prevailing. The final, North Dakota State 75, Oral Roberts 69. Horts up, Golden Eagles down.
Out here, one can be a lonely number. At least, until you find the one. That's when your training, your gear, and months of preparation boil down to one shot. You got this.